We Are Cousins. That is the title of this remarkable publication, now in its 20th year. Established by local publisher Mimi Lozano, Somos Primos is an online e-magazine dedicated to Hispanic heritage and diversity issues. One of the goals of Somos Primos is to assist and share Spanish ancestral history.
So it got to the point that as a genealogy group, we got to be about 800 that were receiving Somos Primos, going out to them and networking. We also had a database where people could send us the locations that they were looking in and the surnames that they were looking in. And if someone contacted us, we were able to actually do a search on the database and then connect people. So the whole purpose was to help people connect with each other, you know, to find those connections.
For 10 years, Somos Primos was distributed as a 28-page print quarterly to members of the Society of Hispanic Historical and Ancestral Research. Then, in January 2000, Somos Primos dropped membership dues and went online as a monthly, now available to everyone.
The intensity of my research and the intensity of my outreach was to help people understand those connections. So a lot of the materials in Somos Primos then and now was to show how we are connected.
Covering everything from the earliest Spanish explorations and their connections to indigenous tribes and nations, to current issues and genealogical searches, Somos Primos details how the present is shaped by and connected to Hispanic history.
As I started doing my research, I began to change in my attitude of who I was. And it was that sense of identity that I want to share. I want to share with everybody.
As our nation continues to grow in its diversity, with Hispanics and Latinos as the fastest growing population, the Somos Primos message states that it's important to know how and why the demographic shift is taking place. Understanding is needed, and Somos Primos is trying to help. Check out this unique publication at SomosPrimos.com. This is LDS Orange County News.